The train at platform 4A is the 1217 Northern service to Leeds, calling at Langley Mill, Alfreton, Chesterfield, Drumfield, Sheffield, Meadowhall, Barnsley, Wakefield Kirkgate and Leeds. Platform 4A for the 1217 Northern service to Leeds.
This is a security announcement. Passengers are reminded to keep luggage and personal belongings with them at all times. Any unattended items may be removed from the station and destroyed without any further warning. Please keep your personal belongings with you at all times. Passengers are reminded to keep personal belongings with them at all times. Any unattended items may be removed from the station and destroyed without any further warning. Please keep your luggage and personal belongings with you at all times.
To Matlock. Platform 1A for the 1226 East Midlands trains service to Worksop. Calling at Hucknall, Newstead, Kirkby in Ashfield, Sutton Parkway, Mansfield, Mansfield Woodhouse, Shirebrook, Langwith Whaley Thorns, Cresswell, Whitwell and Worksop. This train is formed of two coaches. This is a platform alteration. The 1249 East Midlands trains service to Newark Castle will now depart from platform 1. Platform 3C will be the 1234 East Midlands trains service to Norwich. This train will divide here. Please make sure you travel in the correct part of the train. For Grantham, Peterborough, Ely, Thetford and Norwich, travel in the front coaches of the train. The rear coaches of the train will detach and terminate here. Platform 3C for the 1234 East Midlands trains service to Norwich. The train at platform 1B is the 1229 East Midlands trains service to Lincoln Central. Calling at Newark Castle, Collingham, Highcombe and Lincoln Central. This train is formed of two coaches. Platform 1B for the 1229 East Midlands trains service to Lincoln Central. For the 1232 East Midlands trains service to London St Pancras. Calling at East Midlands Parkway, Leicester, Market Harborough and London St Pancras. This train is formed of eight coaches. A buffet counter service of hot and cold snacks is available on the train. First class accommodation is towards the rear of the train. The train at platform 4A is the 1236 East Midlands trains service to Leicester. Calling at Beeston, East Midlands Parkway, Loughborough, Barrow-upon-Soar, Sileby, Sidestone and Leicester. This train is formed of two coaches. Platform 4A for the 1236 East Midlands trains service to Leicester. Platform 7A for the 1241 cross-country service to Birmingham New Street. Calling at Beeston, Long Eaton, Derby, Willington, Burton-on-Trent, Tamworth and Birmingham New Street. This train is formed of three coaches. First class accommodation is available on the train. The train at platform 7A is the 1241 cross-country service to Birmingham New Street. Calling at Beeston, Long Eaton, Derby, Willington, Burton-on-Trent, Tamworth and Birmingham New Street. This train is formed of three coaches. First class accommodation is available on the train. Platform 7A for the 1241 cross-country service to Birmingham New Street. The next train to arrive at platform 1 will be the 12:49 East Midlands trains service to Newark Castle. Call it Carlton, Loudon, Fiskerton and Newark Castle. This train is formed of 2 coaches. The train at platform 2 is the 12:45 East Midlands trains service to Skegness. Call it Radcliffe, Bingham, Bottisford, Grantham, Sleaford, Heckington, Boston, Wainfleet, and Skegness. This train is formed of 2 coaches. Platform 2 from the 12:45 East Midlands trains service to Skegness. The train at platform 7B is the 12:47 East Midlands trains service to Liverpool Lime Street. Call it Alfreton, Chesterfield, Sheffield, Stockport, Manchester Piccadilly, Manchester Oxford Road, Warrington Central, Widnes, Liverpool South Parkway, and Liverpool Lime Street. Platform 7B for the 12:47 East Midlands trains service to Liverpool Lime Street. This is a platform alteration. The 12:49 East Midlands trains service to Newark Castle will now depart from platform 1C. This is a platform alteration. The 12:49 East Midlands trains service to Newark Castle will now depart from platform 1C. Five is the 13:05 East Midlands trains service to London St Pancras. Call it Beeston, Loughborough, Leicester, Market Harborough, Kettering, Wellingborough, Bedford, Luton Airport Parkway and London St Pancras. This train is formed of 5 coaches. A buffet counter service of hot and cold snacks is available on the train. First class accommodation is towards the rear of the train. Platform 5 from the 13:05 East Midlands trains service to London St Pancras. The next train to arrive at platform 3B will be the 13:20 East Midlands trains service to Matlock. Call it Beeston, Attenborough, Long Eaton, Spondon, Derby, Duffield, Belper, Ambergate, Watt Standwell, Cromford, Matlock Bath and Matlock. This train is formed of 2 coaches. Platform 4 for the 13:17 Northern service to Leeds. Call it Langley Mill, Alfreton, Chesterfield, Drumfield, Sheffield, Meadowhall, Barnsley, Wakefield Kirkgate and Leeds. The 13:26 East Midlands trains service to Worksop will now depart from platform 3A. This is a platform alteration. The 13:20 East Midlands trains service to Matlock will now depart from platform 4B. This is a platform alteration. The 13:20 East Midlands trains service to Matlock will now depart from platform 4B. The train at platform 4 is the 13:17 Northern service to Leeds. Call it Langley Mill, Alfreton, Chesterfield, Drumfield, Sheffield, Meadowhall, Barnsley, Wakefield Kirkgate and Leeds. Platform 4 for the 13:17 Northern service to Leeds.
Please keep your your personal belongings with you at all times. If you do spot anything suspicious, please speak to a member of our station team or British Transport Police. You can also text British Transport Police on 61016. Remember the three S's: see it, say it, sort it.
This is a platform alteration. The 1326 East Midlands Trains service to Worksop will now depart from platform 3B. Platform 3B for the 1326 East Midlands Trains service to Worksop. Calling at Hucknall, Newstead, Kirkby in Ashfield, Sutton Parkway, Mansfield, Mansfield Woodhouse, Shirebrook, Langwith Whaley Thorns, Cresswell, Whitwell and Worksop. This train is formed of two coaches. Platform 1B for the 1329 East Midlands Trains service to Lincoln Central. Calling at Newark Castle, Collingham, Swinderby, Pycombe and Lincoln Central. This train is formed of three coaches. The train at platform 1B is the 1329 East Midlands Trains service to Lincoln Central. Calling at Newark Castle, Collingham, Swinderby, Pycombe and Lincoln Central. This train is formed of three coaches. Platform 1B for the 1329 East Midlands Trains service to Lincoln Central. Platform 6 for the 1332 East Midlands Trains service to London St Pancras. Calling at East Midlands Parkway, Leicester, Market Harborough and London St Pancras. This train is formed of 8 coaches. A buffet counter service of hot and cold snacks is available on the train. First class accommodation is towards the front of the train. The train at platform 6 is the 1332 East Midlands Trains service to London St Pancras. Calling at East Midlands Parkway, Leicester, Market Harborough and London St Pancras. This train is formed of 8 coaches. A buffet counter service of hot and cold snacks is available on the train. First class accommodation is towards the front of the train. Platform 6 for the 1332 East Midlands Trains service to London St Pancras. The train at platform 3C is the 1334 East Midlands Trains service to Norwich. Calling at Grantham, Peterborough, Ely, Thetford and Norwich. Platform 3C for the 1334 East Midlands Trains service to Norwich. Platform 2 for the 1345 East Midlands Trains service to Skegness. Calling at Bingham, Aslockton, Grantham, Sleaford, Heckington, Boston, Wainfleet and Skegness. This train is formed of two coaches. This is a platform alteration. The 1416 East Midlands Trains service to Lincoln Central will now depart from platform 1B. The train at platform 3A is the 1355 East Midlands Trains service to Mansfield Woodhouse. Calling at Bulwell, Hucknall, Kirkby in Ashfield, Sutton Parkway, Mansfield and Mansfield Woodhouse. This train is formed of two coaches. Platform 3A for the 1355 East Midlands Trains service to Mansfield Woodhouse. Platform 5 for the 1405 East Midlands Trains service to London St Pancras. Calling at Beeston, Loughborough, Leicester, Market Harborough Kettering, Wellingborough, Bedford, Luton Airport Parkway, and London St Pancras. This train is formed of 5 coaches. A buffet counter service of hot and cold snacks is available on the train. First class accommodation is towards the rear of the train. The train at platform 5 is the 1405 East Midlands Trains service to London St Pancras, calling at Beeston, Loughborough, Leicester, Market Harborough, Kettering, Wellingborough, Bedford, Luton Airport Parkway, and London St Pancras. This train is formed of 5 coaches. A buffet counter service of hot and cold snacks is available on the train. First class accommodation is towards the rear of the train. Platform 5 for the 1405 East Midlands Trains service to London St Pancras. Platform 3B for the 1410 cross-country service to Cardiff Central, calling at Derby, Burton-on-Trent, Tamworth, Birmingham New Street, University, Cheltenham Spa, Gloucester, Lydney, Chepstow, Newport and Cardiff Central. This train is formed of 3 coaches. First class accommodation is available on the train. The train at platform 3B is the 1410 cross-country service to Cardiff Central, calling at Derby, Burton-on-Trent, Tamworth, Birmingham New Street, University, Cheltenham Spa, Gloucester, Lydney, Chepstow, Newport and Cardiff Central. This train is formed of 3 coaches. First class accommodation is available on the train. Platform 3B for the 1410 cross-country service to Cardiff Central. The next train to arrive at platform 1B will be the 1416 East Midlands Trains service to Lincoln Central, calling at Newark Castle, Collingham, Pycombe and Lincoln Central. This train is formed of 2 coaches. Platform 1B for the 1416 East Midlands Trains service to Lincoln Central, calling at Newark Castle, Collingham, Pycombe and Lincoln Central. This train is formed of 2 coaches. Platform 4A for the 1417 Northern service to Leeds, calling at Langley Mill, Alfreton, Chesterfield, Drumfield, Sheffield, Meadowhall, Barnsley, Wakefield, Kirkgate.
This is a platform alteration, the 1420 East Midlands Train service to Matlock will now depart platform 3B. Calling at Beeston, Atterbrook, Long Eaton, Derby, Duffield, Melbourne, Aldergate, Wattstown Road, Romford, Matlock Bath and Matlock. That's the 1420 East Midlands Train service to Matlock will now depart platform 3B. That's a platform alteration, the 1420 East Midlands Train service to Matlock will now depart platform 3B. Calling at Beeston, Attenborough, Long Eaton, Derby, Duffield, Belper, Ambergate, Wattstownwell, Cromford, Matlock Bath and Matlock. That's the 1420 East Midlands Train service to Matlock will now depart platform 3B.
Service to Matlock. Calling at Beeston, Attenborough, Long Eaton, Derby, Duffield, Belper, Ambergate, Wattstownwell, Cromford, Matlock Bath and Matlock. This train is formed of 2 coaches. The train at platform 1B is the 1416 East Midlands Trains service to Lincoln Central, calling at Newark Castle, Collingham, Pycombe and Lincoln Central. This train is formed of 2 coaches. Platform 1B from the 14:16 East Midlands trains, service to Lincoln Central. Platform 1A from the 14:26 East Midlands trains, service to Worksop. Calling at Hucknall, Newstead, Kirkby in Ashfield, Sutton Parkway, Mansfield, Mansfield Woodhouse, Shirebrook, Langwith Whaley Thorns, Cresswell, Whitwell and Worksop. This train is formed of two coaches. The train at platform 6 is the 14:32 East Midlands trains, service to London St Pancras. Calling at East Midlands Parkway, Leicester, Market Harborough and London St Pancras. This train is formed of 8 coaches. A buffet counter service of hot and cold snacks is available on the train. First class accommodation is towards the front of the train. Platform 6 for the 14:32 East Midlands trains, service to London St Pancras. The train at platform 3C is the 14:34 East Midlands trains, service to Norwich. Calling at Grantham, Peterborough, Ely, Thetford and Norwich. Platform 3C for the 14:34 East Midlands trains, service to Norwich. Platform 7A for the 14:41 cross country service to Birmingham New Street. Calling at Beeston, Long Eaton, Derby, Willington, Burton-on-Trent, Tamworth and Birmingham New Street. This train is formed of two coaches. First class accommodation is available on the train. The train at platform 7A is the 14:41 cross country service to Birmingham New Street. Calling at Beeston, Long Eaton, Derby, Willington, Burton-on-Trent, Tamworth and Birmingham New Street. This train is formed of two coaches. First class accommodation is available on the train. Platform 7A for the 14:41 cross country service to Birmingham New Street. Platform 4B for the 14:52 East Midlands trains, service to Newark Castle. Calling at Carlton, Burton Joyce, Loudon, Thurberton, Bleasby, Fiskerton, Rolleston and Newark Castle. This train is formed of two coaches. Platform 2 for the 14:45 East Midlands trains, service to Skegness. Calling at Bingham, Bottisford, Grantham, Sleaford, Heckington, Swine's Head, Hubbard's Bridge, Boston, Wainfleet and Skegness. This train is formed of two coaches. The train at platform 2 is the 14:45 East Midlands trains, service to Skegness. Calling at Bingham, Bottisford, Grantham, Sleaford, Heckington, Swine's Head, Hubbard's Bridge, Boston, Wainfleet and Skegness. This train is formed of two coaches. Platform 2 for the 14:45 East Midlands trains, service to Skegness.